Until the end, when shadows fall. God, your faithfulness. Every year you've always been there. Yes, and great is this love for us, this great love for us. Through the years you'll always be there. All we have to see.
Thank you. Yeah. You don't have When we gathered for our huddle, we could just sense the hunger that was in the room. And I really feel like right now there's an invitation to take some limits that you've put on His love and His faithfulness to you. And so I want Stephanie to just sing whatever she wants. She's really good at that. And I want you to just kind of zone in with the Lord right now. Zone in with your heart. And I want you to, any restraint, any block, any wall that you've put up for His love, completely accessing your heart, completely wrecking you. His faithfulness and His love, I mean, they're the foundations of who He is. It's the foundation of His throne. His faithfulness and His love. If you only know those two things about who He is, haha, you're good. You're golden. And so whatever that limitation, let's let the Holy Spirit reveal to you right now. Is there any place, God, where I'm holding your love back? If I'm only letting you love me in certain areas, am I only letting you be compartmentalized in my life? He's gonna come right now and He's just gonna take those limits off, because He's not limited, we limit, amen? So she's just gonna sing, and you're just gonna open up your heart, and you're just gonna let the Holy Spirit take off limits of His love and His faithfulness. Go ahead, go ahead. Just let Him do it, let Him do it. Experience more, experience more.
Oh, we wanna get drunk on love this morning.
Yes, God, yes, God.
Drunk on love this morning. Pour me a glass of you.
Yes, God, yes, God.
Pour me a glass of you, 'cause I know, I know, I know. There's plenty more where that came from.
Yeah, God, more, more.
'Cause you're
more.
A wholehearted Father. You're a wholehearted lover. And you're a wholehearted friend. I'll drink you in this morning. Let it all run down. You're a wholehearted Father. You're a wholehearted lover. You're a Sometimes we sing it till we believe it. You're a wholehearted Father. You're a wholehearted love. You're a wholehearted friend.
Yeah, every place, just let Him come into every place. Father, we ask today that you would